see it floating around, but I'm still not drinking it. I'm not.
It's what's in the water that's become part of a KCBD investigation and has East Lubbock residents wanting answers.
If it were my child, I would keep them out for a while.
KCBD investigates, Monday at 10.